The Lower Neches Valley Authority was created in 1933 as a conservation and reclamation district by the Texas Legislature to conserve, store, control, preserve, use, and distribute the water in the Neches River. The LNVA manages and plans for water use by cities, agriculture, and industry. The LNVA manages water rights to about 1.2 million acre-feet of water per year from the Neches River, which has an annual average discharge of about 4.3 million acre-feet. Due to variation in annual rainfall, the average rarely happens, and in wet years, the Neches River may discharge as much as 12 million acre-feet, while in drought years, it may only produce 700,000 acre-feet of runoff. With so much variation in the river flow, management of the water resources is vital to the stability of communities served by LNVA. The LNVA sponsored Sam Rayburn Reservoir, Lake B.A. Steinhagen, and the Neches River Saltwater Barrier, all of which are federal projects built by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. These projects help ensure a reliable fresh water supply for our region. It is during dry periods, and particularly droughts, that the water stored in upstream lakes and reservoirs is released to meet downstream demands. LNVA coordinates reservoir releases with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to ensure there is adequate water in the Lower Neches River to satisfy the needs of people and the environment. The Neches River Saltwater Barrier is located at River Mile 29.7, just below the confluence of Pine Island Bayou. The purpose of the barrier is to protect freshwater diversion points in the river by preventing saltwater from moving upstream during periods of low flow. Several monitoring stations are located along the river to measure stream flow and salinity. When the salinity reaches a certain level, the barrier goes into operation, passing freshwater to the downstream river and estuary, while preventing saltwater from moving upstream and contaminating the water supply. The saltwater barrier is constructed of 5 tainter gates that can be raised or lowered individually to the bottom of the river. When the river flow is normal to high, the gates are open and the river flows naturally. When water flow rates are low, the gates are lowered but rarely closed completely. LNVA staff monitor water conditions and make changes as needed to match gate openings to the river discharge. The LNVA provides water for municipal, agricultural, and industrial use through a canal system. These canals transport water from the Neches River to the user point. For example, water used by the city of Port Arthur is first lifted from the river north of Beaumont and flows through canals to the water treatment facility in Port Arthur. Because the Neches River near Port Arthur may be brackish or saline at times, water from that part of the river is unsuitable for use as drinking water. The canal system is the most efficient way to move fresh water to the city. Like the cities, industry and agriculture also require fresh water. The manufacturing plants in Southeast Texas treat water to even higher purity than cities, while farmers can use the raw river water without any treatment. Industry needs fresh water for cooling and production. Agriculture, such as rice and crawfish farms, need large amounts of fresh water for their crops. All these users of water return the unused portion to streams and bayous that make their way back to the estuary. LNVA ensures water resources are used wisely. The Neches River water must be shared by the people and the environment. Without LNVA management, the Neches water resources might be over-harvested or improperly used. Points to remember. 1. The Lower Neches Valley Authority was created by the state. 2. The purpose of LNVA is to manage water resources on the Neches River. 3. Water from the Neches River is used by people, industry, agriculture, and nature. And 4. The LNVA helps to keep the Neches River healthy.